Reliance Jio is developing a low-cost laptop called the JioBook. Reliance Jio, the Indian mobile network operator that has seen staggering growth since its public launch in late 2016, is developing a new product tentatively called the JioBook. After selling tens of millions of its low-cost JioPhone device, Jio may be looking to bolster its growing digital services by offering a larger screened device that can access these services through a cellular connection. In early 2018, Miguel Nuns, Senior Director of Product Management at Qualcomm Technologies, told The Economic Times that the American chipmaker had held talks with Reliance Jio to launch laptops with cellular connectivity. Rather than bringing out a laptop running Windows 10, the JioBook seems to be running Google's Android OS. To develop the product, Jio is partnering with China-based Bluebin Communication Technology, an engineering firm that creates mobile devices and develops software for third parties. According to the reports, development on the JioBook began in early September of 2020 and is expected to continue through the first half of 2021. Bluebin and Reliance Jio seem to be sourcing low-cost components from a variety of vendors, most notably Samsung for their combined mobile RAM and NAND chip, as well as Qualcomm for its Snapdragon 665. The JioBook branding would line up with Reliance's other Jio-branded products, including the best-selling JioPhone. We do not know exactly when the product will launch, but assembly could happen around mid-May. When it does launch, we expect it to retail at an incredibly low price. Given Jio's dominance in India as a mobile network operator and its track record of selling entry-level hardware, there is a good chance the JioBook will gain traction among price-conscious consumers looking to purchase their first PC. Do like and share the video and subscribe to the channel.